came out tonight is Amaze Planet. They got away in the early part. On the inside next is Breaking Money. Charmin goes to Spinpacker. Half the length away, Danish Dynamore is four past. Then came Billy Star. Three away is Oakton. The absolute last early is Conquest Boogaloo. And going out together, it's Academic and Sweetgrass Creek. They go away the lead by three lengths as they take that first turn. They're now five in front, and Sweetgrass Creek is not letting Academic have top fractions today.
Where's
this
Harry
in front,
second
is third, and they go away fourth there and last, edging up. Two lengths away is Portray, a length and half away is Indigo. Off the inside, Charmin goes, three wide, Brady Lucky, four wide, Amaze Planet. Billy Star huddled along on the inside with the stable lane, Danish Dynamore commencing a run. Two lengths away, Conquest Boogaloo, and last of all is Oak, and the half mile was 45 and 3. And they say, let's see if we can go Barovia.